Di ko na sana pinagmasdan ang iyong ganda.
Hello guys, good evening again. Yeah, there you go. Now our problem here is already fixed, and now we're underway. There you go, but we're still in a Kodiak. So yeah, finally. Now we're moving again. Heading to Aquitaine. Yeah, right now we're in a Shelikov Strait towards Metrofania to Sandpoint area. So we got at least 3 days travel from here to Aquitaine, and also it depends on the weather. Because there's a weather coming again Thursday. I don't know if we're gonna hide in Angkor somewhere or keep going. It depends how strong the storm.
Nice.
problem up here in the Willows, you know, it's really dark when it's nighttime.
Yeah.
Alright, so now it's dark enough to light up the incinerator again. That's me and Daniel heading to the port here by the incinerator. Okay, not that much trash in here. Yeah. Right there. There you go. Now anchor your other feet in there. Ooh.
Turn on the fan.
What's up?
Huh? Huh?
What kind of fresh
rat races.
All right, going back to the wheelhouse. Oh. Then, what? So, apretada. Apretada. Oh, lala. Something from my room. Oof.
Di ko na sana pinagmasdan ang iyong ganda.
And your charger.
Di ko na rin sana pinansin pa bawat ngiti ng may gayuman. Next. Yeah. Dahil sa akala mo.
Alright guys, that's enough for now.